close your eyes, deep smile. Today we are going to practice loving kindness meditation. Loving kindness meditation good for all human beings. Through the loving kindness meditation practice, you and me can develop our positive thoughts. Positive thoughts always bring to us happiness. That's why we are practicing loving kindness meditation with a group of people at Indiana Buddhist Temple every Monday at 6:30 p.m. And now, sit in a comfortable position. Sit in a comfortable position. And now please try to relax your body. Relax. Complete relax. And now body is relaxed. Now we are going to relax our own mind. How do we relax our own mind? Whatever responsibilities do you have on your mind? For example, school, job, homework, any kind of relationship. Dear Dhammapran, this is a very good time to forget them. Step by step, slowly and slowly, please try to forget them. Complete relax. And now take a short breath. Breathing out. Again, take a short breath. Breathing out. Now, take a long breath. This is a good exercise.